Allah Almighty said in his book, مَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْقُرْآنَ لِتَشْقَى. Allah didn't send down this book on you to be distressed. What we understand from this book, that whatever it contains, from the ruling, from the commandments, from the instructions, and even the stories of the people of the book, or the stories of the people before us, all this came down to make us happy.